Hi, I'm Carissa Tien. Let's talk about something that few people want to discuss. It's an illness that affects you, me, all of us, directly or indirectly. It can be debilitating. Sadly, it results in more than 65,000 suicides each year in the Americas. The disease I'm talking about is depression. Let's talk. Depression does not discriminate. It doesn't matter who you are or where you come from. It strikes people of all ages, races, and backgrounds. It can hurt your relationships. It can interfere with your ability to earn a living, and it can lower your sense of self-worth. Depression affects not only you, but those around you, your family, your friends, and your co-workers. Depression affects entire communities and entire societies. It carries a high social and economic cost. And because of the stigma attached to depression, few people want to talk about it. But I have good news. Even the most severe depression can be overcome with proper treatment. And the first step to getting treatment is to talk. If you know someone who has depression, please be the person who listens to them. If you suffer from depression, take that first step today. Talk to someone. It can be a family member, a friend, a doctor, or a spiritual guide. Someone that you trust and who will listen. I know that it can be hard. I know you don't want to be judged, ridiculed, or discriminated against. But it's time to break the silence, to recognize and erase the stigma. It's time to open up, to start the conversation. Everyone who has depression deserves support, respect, and good care. So please, speak out. Let's talk.